The Nora returned, but did she bring tidings of triumph or misfortune?
I got the gizmo, and it's not the only one I found. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set.
Huh. You know, some delvers tapped a ruin north of here recently and said they saw a trinket like this one. Beyond their reach. Might have been another one of these ornaments.
That's worth looking into.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, the Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out. Which one should I try first?
I want to see this one.
And so the wordsmith set out to bring new light to the ruins above. As sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. What kind of beast is that? Almost looks like a fang horn. Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. I wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrated.
Some Tanaka built an outpost. Shot.
Not again.
Ah! Have you found that burner?
For when I need it. strange serpent statues. None with a burner. This looks like the place. No burrowers, though. A vent. There's a crate in that room. How to get to it. This could be useful. Okay, gotta get higher up to reach the statue. Oh, it is hot. And that must be the statue. Okay. Thank you. I'd look around with my focus. Focus. See what it picks up. Now to get the burner. Made it. Whoa! Well, I got the burner. Better take it back to Moreland. That attacked Moreland. Let's fight. check what my focus sees, maybe. Mark.
Welcome, Albert.
You're back! Did you get it? Do you have the device? Oh, please say you do. Oh, we're so close to something truly majestic.
Here you go, Moreland.
Yes! Yes! Thank you. I hope getting it wasn't too much trouble. This design, it's so compact. The ancients knew how to make them. It should fit the housing like a dream. Just need to cinch up the blaze leads and away we go.
We?
Make the maiden flight without the maiden who played such a vital part? My mother raised me better than that. You should have the honor of seeing the world in a way that no one alive has ever seen it. How about it?
How can I say no to that?
Nothing to worry about. We have a sturdy tether connecting us to the ground. Pure Osirum craftsmanship. Well, time to give it a little flame. Aha! We ascend! Behold, the world beneath our feet. The sky at our fingertips.
The burner heats the air inside, which gets lighter than what surrounds it. So we rise.
Indeed! We're powered by hot air.
Just like Stemmer.
But don't tell him I said that. We are on the cusp of history. The first successful Osirum flight.
There have been other attempts?
Oh, yeah! The history of Osirum flights is fascinating. And, you know, violent and frequently incendiary.
I feel like you should have mentioned this before.
The others failed because their machines were too heavy and complex. They were begging to crash. Not here. Just a pilot compartment, blaze, a burner, the orb, and a tether. With simplicity, there is perfection. Well, at least, you know, less chance of exploding. You know, if Abaddon were here, he'd be drunk like a wastrel. Crippling fear of heights. That said, he gets poetic when drunk. He has evocative rhymes about all his various ledgers. A little known fact, Osirum poetry started as work songs in forges around the claim. Just a bit of turbulence. We shall tame these wild skies yet.
This feels like more than turbulence.
For the record, that was not part of the planned aerial experience.
What was that?
I think our tether just came undone.
Moreland!
Oh! That's just a small step back. Nothing to worry about! I can fix this! Rising target! It's gonna hit us!
In danger. I have to get to him.
No! No!
Gotta follow his voice. Moreland's stuck on the other side. I've gotta clear out these machines. Acid's no good. There's no way out.
Thank you.
Okay. That's the last one. Better check on Moreland.
Hold on, Moreland. I'll get you out.
Aloy! Great gears, you're alive. Would you mind applying a little leverage?
Keep these on me.
If this is payback for a suboptimal flight, I have accepted your feedback, and I thank you for it. Now please, get this thing off me!
The screen gem might trade for something good. Hey, you all right?
Oh, when that maelstrom hit us, everything fell apart. I remember dropping, and then you tumbled out, and...
It's okay. We're alive.
You know, in terms of Osram Aviation, we're pioneers. And they say it's a cursed field of study.
Do you need help getting back to camp?
Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. I mean, I can replace everything else. Except that. Glad you decided to come back. Let's roll, shall we? I think you were saying something before.
Okay, let's go.
Do you have any idea what hit us? I couldn't get a good look at it in that maelstrom.
Between the screeching and the lightning, it was probably a storm bird.
Woof. Hideous machine. Well, at least it vanished with the storm. Oh. Aloy, would you mind finding a way across? All we need is something to bridge the gap.
I think I found us a bridge. I'll put these in my pack.
Efficient and effective. Make a fine Osram.
I see it. The burner is right below that storm bird.
Yeah. I really need to stop making predictions on what's safe.
It's gotta be the same one that brought us down. We'll have to kill it to get the burner. You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Much better.
To my soul.
Aloy, over here? When you have a moment.
Steel to my soul. Oh, I think that Stormbird had it in for me. Or really fancied my orb.
Definitely find a use for this.
Found it. just a hairline crack in the casing. Yeah, I can clean that up with a bit of spot welding. Assuming the ground doesn't open up and swallow us, I'm gonna say we're finally safe. Yet again, you risked your life for me and my ambitions. I wish I had Stemmer's words to thank you properly. If it helps, you've inspired me to draft up a new improved orb. Something that unites spectacle and survival.
I'm honored, but I think I'll let Abaddon and Stemmer have the next flight.
And I'll see you back at the camp. I have so much to think about, so many ideas to explore. Until we meet again, may your tools never break, and may your imagination never find its limits.
You too, Morland.